need your help.
She's destroying all my stuff and she took my wallet. Keep at it. Go ahead. Keep at it.
Diesel, what's going on?
Josh is dumb. And instead of him being a man, he's so sorry, he's so wrong. So be a man, show you're sorry, and do what you gotta do.
No,
we don't need space. We don't need space because your space is gonna be going forever. There is no space. It's going forever. It's never gonna work out once you go. It's never gonna work out once you go.
Violator, I have to go.
Okay.
It's not no staying.
Man up.
I violator, I have to go.
You apologize. You said you was wrong. There is no fixing it later on. There is no fixing it later on. You don't get it. That's not a man. You will never run as a man. Have I been talking to Josh? Have I said anything to Josh? You did it yesterday. He was here.
I just told you.
Jalil, have I said anything? Josh came in the room to talk to me.
I just opened the door like, I need your help.
This morning. I didn't open it. I didn't go talk to him. He came to me. I accepted it. What are you talking about? I didn't bother you all day yesterday. What are you talking about?
So.
What are you talking about?
So, now what? Now what?
You leave your daughter?
I leave
There's
my
no
daughter.
Fixing us ever.
Okay.
So if that's what you want to do, that's your choice.
Okay.
If that's what you want to do, Josh, all for it.
Yeah. Can't fix
nothing. I told you that earlier.
You do this every day when you feel like
I have not been bothering you.
You gonna tell me,
I have not been bothering you. Know what I told Josh?
I'm ready to
I said, Josh, sleep on the couch.
But she's ready to kick me out.
Let's see where we go from here.
You
got all your shit in the hallway. I didn't put your shit out there. I didn't put your shit out there. I didn't put your stuff out there. You did.
So why are you stopping me from getting my stuff? Why are you?
Because if you're gonna run, you're gonna run forever. You're running right now. You did wrong, so now you wanna run.
I'm wrong, so I gotta go. It's not no running. It's I'm dismissing myself from this problem.
You don't even have to be here.
Dismissing myself from this problem. And this is why, if you wasn't here, this shit would have been ugly, and then it would have been like just how she wants it. He got my stuff. She messed up his car, and I have a domestic violence case against your mother because she wants me to react.
Nobody told me. You hit me. He can't even help his own life. Your mother wants to send him. He can't even help his own fucking life. What are you talking about? You running to people that can't do shit for you. Fuck is you talking about, dummy? Stupid? My daughter need a father, bitch. Stand up or leave forever. No, you want to throw it all away. You walking out. You caught your bitch ass mother. You caught your bitch ass brother.
So
not
leave,
me. You did.
Fixed, right?
You did.
Hey.
Fuck is you talking about?
No, You need to cool out. I need to get out your face, get out your
family, okay,
get
out your and then you're going to be gone forever.
Well, if that's how there, you is no make it, whatever,
there is no fixing. There is no fixing. Okay, bad. So then once you walk out, I'd rather destroy all your shit because it's really done. There is no coming back after this.
All right, so be a wizard.
Okay.
I don't care. So if we can't fix it later, we're not going to fix it now.
No, it's fix it now or fix it never.
Okay, so fix
it
now.
If you feel like it's worth to throw it all away, that's on you. You cried and said it was worth fixing.
Yeah, I cried and said it was worth fixing. That don't mean I have to stay with you.
No, you do, because if you leave, there is no fixing.
I can leave
and come back. There is no fixing. No, you cannot. How do you think you can leave and come back when you choose? How do you think you can leave and come back when you choose, Josh? I'm asking you a question. No, it's not going to be a better mindset, because now everybody's mindset is off because you left. It's not the same mindset. No.
Yo, what is your problem?
Stop touching me. Don't touch me, Jello. Don't touch me, Jello. No.
Yo, stop. Like, you really
he's annoying me.
I'm not doing nothing.
I don't care what you're trying to do.
I can come back later after I fix what's the problem. I cannot stay right now. I can't stay here. I can't. Yo, what is your problem? Like,
same thing as y'all.
This is what you want, right? This is what you want.
Keep her back in there, bro. Get off of me. Can you talk to Josh before he goes? I gotta talk to Josh. I am being peaceful. Are you serious? Let me go. You said you were sorry. You made a mistake.
Okay, I said I was sorry. I made a mistake.
Yeah,
I'm trying to fix it, but I can't do it here. I have to go. I have to go. Like, you really doing the most.
You did the most.
She's ripping my jacket, bro.
I brought it.
Oh, you're fucking crazy, yo. Ebs, just stop.
I can't believe you.
I have mad stuff in my pocket.
That's all I did for you.
Ebs, just stop. We're going to talk.
No, we're not going to talk. We're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Ebs, we're going to talk.
No, we're not.
We're going to talk. We're going to talk.
Thank you.
Thank y'all so much. I appreciate
you. No problem.
Thank you.
Oh, that's what's up. That's what it's
about. Don't buy the shit, man. Don't buy the shit, though.